show you our latest innovation, the Geo Glass. GeoGlass comes with a convenient cable that you can attach to your phone and thus connect to the internet. The GeoGlass weighs only 75 grams and is at the cutting edge of technology that provides the best-in-class mixed reality services to give you a truly meaningful and immersive experience. We have paid special attention to the graphics so that the GeoGlass users get the highest class visual experience. And on the audio front, we have pioneered a spatial and personalized audio system without having any accessories attached. This audio system supports all the standard audio formats. Let me now deep dive into GeoGlass's services. GeoGlass already supports more than 25 applications. In times of COVID-19, our way of working and workspace has now completely changed, and digital collaboration has seen an exponential growth. We can now completely reimagine this in the mixed reality space. With GeoGlass, you could be sitting at home and join a meeting in your office with your colleagues in three dimensions. Let me show you how this works with a holographic video call with Akash and Isha. Hello, Geo. Please call Akash and Isha.
Hey, Kiran.
Hey there. How are you, Akash? I have Akash in the form of a 3D avatar, and it feels like he's standing in front of me.
Hi, Kiran.
Hi, Isha. And Isha has joined us in a 2D video call format from a home. GeoGlass allows smooth collaboration across devices and platforms to ensure we stay connected, no matter where we are. And while you're chatting with your colleagues, you can also share presentations that you will be able to view and present on a large virtual screen in any virtual environment you want with the help of GeoGlass. Not only that, you can also have design discussions and deliberations by sharing 3D assets and holograms with your colleagues. The COVID-19 pandemic has prompted one of the most important applications in the immersive space, which is education. GeoGlass is making teachers and students come together in 3D virtual rooms and conduct holographic classes through our Geo Mixed Reality Cloud in real time. We can literally travel to the bylanes of Agra and immerse ourselves in the wonderful architecture of the Taj Mahal, or the pyramids of Giza in Egypt, or the Colosseum in Rome. With GeoGlass, the traditional way of learning geography will now be history. Okay, I need to get back to the AGM, so I'll see you guys later.
Bye, guys.
Bye.